Today's drive was 167 miles from Gunnison to Pueblo, Colorado. With it, I leave the Rockies behind and get back to the plains, but not without a few more scenic treats turning up in this video. In addition to driving scenic Route 50, I also stopped at Royal Gorge Park and Bridge, and then from Canyon City, took the Royal Gorge Route Railroad back into the gorge for a scenic ride along the river. The two blue markers are embedded photographs from these two excursions, and the white marker indicates the start of the best of the scenery along Route 50. This was not the only scenic section, and you can use the colours on the map to determine the other good sections.